न्यू चैप्टर चैप्टर 7 एनवायरमेंटल चेंजेस पार्ट 25 इंट्रोडक्शन व्हाट इज वेदर व्हाट इज क्लाइमेट ग्रीन हाउस फार्मिंग एंड क्लाइमेट चेंजेस आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस पार्ट एनवायरमेंटल चेंजेस द एयर दैट एनवेलप्स द अर्थ फ्रॉम ऑल साइड्स इज नोन एज एटमॉस्फेयर The atmosphere is getting polluted due to human activities. The environment gets polluted due to industries, factories, power stations, and vehicles. The changes that occur in temperature, direction of wind, moisture, etc. due to global warming are known as environmental changes. We already studied about meaning of atmosphere in detail in the chapter 2 what is around us the space where air that wraps or covers earth from all sides is called atmosphere the atmosphere is getting polluted due to human activities different type of human activities that make pollutant to our environment The environment gets polluted due to industries, factories, power stations, and vehicles. Various hazards, pollutant coming from these activities and from these places that pollute the environment. Environmental change is a change or disturbance of the environment most often caused by human influences and natural ecological process environmental changes include various factors such as natural disasters human interference etc the changes that occur in temperature direction of wind moisture etc due to global warming are known as environmental changes it is mainly due to human influences or human effects human activities find out the places that experience extreme rain heat cold and extreme climatic conditions with the help of the given table also find out the reasons for the same first one different countries is there six countries taken countries name Russia Iran, Brazil, Norway, Philippines, Saudi Arabia. Heat 15 degrees Celsius, 30 degrees Celsius, 38 degrees Celsius, 10 degrees Celsius, 35 degrees Celsius and 45 degrees Celsius. Cold minus 20 degrees Celsius, 10 degrees Celsius, 25 degrees Celsius, minus 40 degrees Celsius. 30 degrees Celsius and 29 degrees Celsius rain 100 cm 50 cm 250 cm 50 cm 300 cm and 10 cm reasons for the climate condition of each country are first one Russia lies in northern temperature and frigid zones So the average maximum temperature remains around 15 degrees Celsius and the minimum temperature is around minus 20 degrees Celsius. In steppes and in interior regions, there is scanty rainfall during winter. Most of the country experiences snowfall. Second one, Iran. Iran is located to the north of Tropic of Cancer and in the western part of Asia. Most of the country is a desert, so the climate is continental. Average maximum temperature is about 30 degrees Celsius and the average minimum temperature is about 10 degrees Celsius due to insufficient humidity. Iran gets about 50 cm of rainfall Third one, Brazil. It lies between the equator and the Tropic of Cancer. So the average maximum temperature is 30 degrees Celsius and the minimum is 25 degrees Celsius. Permanent winds blow over this region. There are forests and so the country gets about 250 centimeters of rainfall. Fourth one, Norway. It lies between the northern temperature zone and the frigid zone. Average maximum temperature here is 10 degrees Celsius and the minimum is minus 40 degrees Celsius. That region gets about 50 centimeters of rainfall mainly due to the warm current or wind of North Atlantic Ocean. Snowfall occurs during winter. And fifth one, Philippines. There are many islands in this country and it is located between 10 degree to 20 degree latitudes north of equator. Due to marine climate, the temperature remains around 30 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius. Humid trade winds blow from the sea over this region, so the region gets about 300 centimeters of rainfall. And sixth one, Saudi Arabia. The country is located between 15 degree north to 30 degree north latitudes. The Tropic of Cancer passes through the center of this country. Most of the country is a desert, so the average maximum temperature is around 45 degrees Celsius and the minimum is about 29 degrees Celsius. By the time they reach here, moisture-bearing winds become almost dry. Hence, the region gets hardly 10 centimeters of rainfall. What is weather? The condition of temperature, rain, and moisture, humidity in any region at a particular point of time is known as weather. Weather means the state of the atmosphere at a particular place and time as regards heat, cloudiness, dryness, sunshine, wind, rain, etc. What would be the weather of this place? Write your answer in your notebook after carefully observing the given maps. Temperature, minimum and maximum limit is given, and try to find out this weather condition of these areas. What is climate? The average condition of rain, temperature, and moisture for over more than 35 years in any is known as climate. Climate means the composite or generally prevailing weather conditions of a region as temperature, air, pressure, humidity, precipitation, sunshine, cloudiness, and winds throughout the year averaged over a series of years that is more than 35 years. Then this picture showing about scenes of greenhouse effect. What is greenhouse effect? Countries with cold climate receive less heat from the sun. This hampers growth of plants and vegetables. Thus, arrangements are made to conserve heat by having a roof of glass or cloth to allow sunrays to reach inside and sustain heat, which is created due to protection of carbon dioxide and water vapor. This is known as greenhouse effects. And this type of farming is called greenhouse farming. We already seen that the meaning of greenhouse effect. It means that cold region or cold climate countries receive less heat from the sun. It harmfully affects the growth of plants. For solving these issues in such a type of places, separate and special arrangement made for farming. That special arrangement for farming to protect the plants and provide maximum carbon dioxide availability to plants. That is known as greenhouse farming. Greenhouse farming is the unique farm practice of growing crops within sheltered structures covered by a transparent or partially transparent material. The main purpose of greenhouse is to provide favorable growing conditions and to protect crops from unfavorable weather and various pests. Greenhouse farming. Countries with a cold climate receive less heat from the sun. This hampers the growth of plants and vegetables. Hence, arrangements are made to accumulate adequate heat from the sun. The roof is made of either glass or cloth to allow the sunrays to penetrate and sustain the heat inside the building. And this practice is known as the greenhouse farming. Thing. Why are the doors and windows made of glass in countries that have a cold climate? Due to glass windows, solar heat which enters the house is retained inside the house. The house gets natural light during the day. Thus, windows and doors of the houses in colder regions are made of glass. Changing climate. Climate change describes a change in the average conditions such as temperature and rainfall in a region over a long period of time. A change in global or regional climate patterns in a particular a change apparent from the mid of the late 20th century onwards and attributed largely to the the levels of atmospheric carbon dioxide produced by the use of fossil fuels. Carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, fluorocarbon or CFC, halocarbon, etc. are known as greenhouse gases. These gases retain heat, increase in the proportion, leads to problems of global warming and climate changes. Write one sentence about each of the pictures given above in your notebook. Here, six pictures given about a different type of climates and different conditions of weather, etc. Write in your notebook one sentence about each of the pictures given above. In this part, we studied about environmental changes, what is weather, what is climate, and greenhouse effect and greenhouse farming, changing climate, etc.